Say hi, Jackson. This is my room of games. This is Team Miller HQ. Finally finished it up. Our one piece of cardio equipment, treadmill, Cameo by the Cat. Seated leg curl machine, T-bar, dip station, pull-up station, hack squat, leg press, pec deck, and rear delt machine. Seated cable row, jungle gym station. This is a tricep push down station. Lat pull down, stacks to 300. A high cable attachment and a low cable attachment. Standing leg curl, one leg curl machine. This is my favorite piece in the whole place. This is the York barbell 4-foot platform, deadlift platform, and half rack. Looks easy to put together, but it wasn't. And dumbbells, GP dumbbells, 5 through 50 there, 50 through 100 there, and then the 110 and the 110 through 150 there. Smith machine, good hammer strength Smith machine. This is an adjustable bench, flat bench. These are free motion. We got these because they're a lot thicker than, or wider than most of the benches, because I just seem to fall off the thin benches. And this is a nice utility bench. This is a free motion too, and you can see it has a slight angle to it, so it's not just vertical, and foot placement, so that's nice. And then, of course, you gotta have the speakers. And these are also GP urethane plates. We might get a couple bumpers. Although I don't like bumpers, but Steph and some of her friends might want to use them. So basically, I can get a workout, full workout here, any body part. That was the idea. We didn't just want to have a small home gym where you could, just do just squats or something like that. We really wanted to have the capability of training everything. So that's it.